Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the fourth episode of Wonder Egg Priority. Last episode, we met the new girl, Rika, who initially I did not like whatsoever. But she got some crazy character development in one episode, and by the end of it, I kind of liked her a lot. But the fight that she was in alongside I, she got turned to stone, and now I'm worried about her life. So, yeah. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1. God, kidding me. Course. What? Ridiculous. Okay, sure. Gotta be kidding me, though. Rough way to start that episode. Momoe, though, huh? Okay. I'm gonna watch something carefully, see if I can see Momo. There's Rika. There's Momo. Okay, there we go. She another egg rescuer or rescuee? I'm assuming she's a rescuer. Based on what we just saw, so. Colorful girls. Oh, no, they're in trouble. New weapons. Yes! Nice. Yeah. Freaking messed up. My God, things quick. I'm trying to figure out Momo's weapon here. Oh, okay. Some fancy umbrella. Over through the mouth. Let's go. Oh, clean through the head. Thank you. Ooh, God. What? Curve 2 wasn't good enough? Oh, she's back. How'd you get de-stoned? Oh, well, there we go. Good to know. They still take damage, and the damage goes back to the real world. So you go back to the real world before you're healed, the damage goes over? Is that how that works? Yeah, nice. Oh, okay, so I'm glad Rika's okay. Oh no. Oof. Wow. Okay. Back to Neighbor now. These must be the four main girls. Ooh. You sure I'm not okay? Nice, very nice. That's a limo. Yeah, it's accurate. My first secretary. Does that mean there's more than one? President? Huh? Wait, you're telling me Neighbor's president of the company? Yeah, I can see that she's kind of like a sun. Oh, actually has a sunflower on her shirt. Got it. So she kind of is like a sunflower too. Just because she has short hair. Okay, two for two. Right, that's weird. That's really freaking weird. Love with her. Oh boy, okay. It's neighboring Rika. No. All those two are just such opposites. Look at this guy. What? What? God. These things still freaking creep me out a lot. That's a hard question to answer. Nice. Oh my God. Puppy. Okay, should I know the name? Should I know Salki? Character was pulled up like that says nothing by it. Okay. So I do not know what the Sawaki name tie-in is to everything. But we met the fourth and what I presume to be final egg girl, Momoe. Also has her own issues. I'm glad Rika was okay. I was very, very concerned when she got turned to stone and it was just eye fighting. But they're immortal in that world. Really? Oh, that's right, but that was set in episode one, wasn't it? Then why did I go back with the internet? Still a little confused by that, and how their immortality works in the egg world, I'm just gonna call it. Okay. Sure. Yeah, once again, this episode hits on some very heavy, dark topics. I love it when series do that, because it makes you think, it makes you uncomfortable. That's what I love about it, is it puts you on edge. And it's yeah, it's good. It makes you think too. It's always good for anime. Yeah, I like all the girls. I like all four of them. They're all cool. Yeah, that's about all I got. Another great episode, one great priority. Where is this heading? Can they actually bring back their friends? That's the big question. Or is this just a setup, a ploy for these friggin' those weird friggin' dudes? The talking mannequins. For whatever they're trying to do. Does it involve them somehow? Are they the ones benefiting from this, so I don't know. I guess we'll find out eventually. Let me know what you thought. Bye bye.